As I said, thank you very much to LB for gifting this game to me. This looks really interesting. It's a little indie game, puzzle, and the blocks basically use the blocks to change puzzle, and they kind of like tell you what they do in different bits and pieces. I haven't really sold the game at all, so please do not take that as that is what the game is about. I am really bad at selling the game, it seems. So let's just check controls. You know what, we use keyboard. Space is idle, undo is Z, restart. Okay, so pretty straightforward. Okay, let us. What's up, Seven Silhouette, my man? Welcome on to stream. Have you created a new account, or are you just renamed? I didn't notice the other day that you had started the follow. What's going on though? Welcome along. So let's watch the intro. And you did what? Create a new account or change your name? do you want to watch this? Right. So let's watch the intro, and then hopefully, by watching the intro, my massively jargoned, made no sense freaking intro might make a bit more sense. All right. All right, so basically, the rules are on screen, quite as easy as that, and we have to get to the flag each time. So, yeah, let's begin, shall we, with level one. Where do I go? Where do I go? All right, so you can actually move these blocks around, which is quite nice. Yeah, I've been really looking forward to playing this one, Seven Silhouette. I really have. I'll apologise in advance if I'm not like my usual self. I got a bit of an injury in school, on holiday. So, yeah, I'm not feeling my best. A little bit of pain, but hey. Alright, where is... Wall is me. I am the wall. Flag is stop. Okay, so. Alright. So far, so good. Out of reach. Water is sink. Wall is stop. Okay, so we can, looks like we're possibly going to be undoing. So, interestingly enough, can we use these like stepping stones? No, but we can use that to that. Okay. Interesting. So, I think what I'm going to do here instead is, I don't want the flag to be win. I want the rock to be win. Let me think about that one. Yeah, let's make the rock win. Let me go to the rock. There we go. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this. Still out of reach. Skull is death. Rock is push. Okay, so I can push more than one. I wonder if I can do... I might need all three, though. Okay, can I restart? Okay, so I think what I need to do is line all these up like this to move the skull out of the way. Sorry, the death out of the way. I mean, not the skull. Now I can go over the skull. Clever, very clever. Volcano. So what have we got? So we can push the rock. Wall is stuck. Can we do anything with the... I wonder... There we go. Let's push that lava out of the way. Ain't no scared no lava. Alright, number 6. Off limits. Skull is death, rock is stopped, flag is win, wall is stopped, so... Rock is stopped though as well. So let's think about what we could do. All right, we'll just move the whole freaking wall. That works. Grass yard. Grass is stop, flag is win. Can I change the flag to me, maybe? So the only way I could do that, though, is to move that up there, and then I'm a little bit worried that... Yeah, that's not right. What would I do here? Yeah, no, that's not gonna work either. Can I move the flag? Oh. There's nothing about the wall. Of course. Could I do... No. So, I think I got what I got to do is line this up in a way. Error, it's not right. Let's do that. Then if I push that up, The problem is though, I can't get I think I gotta do something like this. There we go. There we go. We got it. All right. So I need three flowers to go to there. Okay. How do we get the flowers? The lake. Icy waters. Bava is you and sink. Gotcha. Oh. Jelly is sink. Oh, excuse me. I got a wall here. Sink. Just trying to think. Can't push that out, so can I do something like this, perhaps? No. All right, let's restart. If I did, There's no way that I can, like, push that around either. Oh, wow. That was dumb. That was dumb. So, star is sink, rock is push. So we can't change Baba. So, how do I change the wall property? Sorry. If skull is death, then okay. So could get that out somehow, so maybe actually if I just do the thing what I've got to do is I've got to change the crab into me. I wonder if I could do something like no. Let's restart this level. I've lost star, so I don't need star anymore. How do I get this out? That is the big question. Don't know what I need to. What if I... There we go. Clever. Affection. Love is push, love is win. Okay, it just goes over the top, so that doesn't work. Algae is death. Yep, that's fair enough. So I need to work out how I can... So we've got wall is stop, flag is win, pillar is push, star is death, which we can't change. Have we got any sinks? No. Can't change the wall is stop. There we go. Alright, we're getting the hang of this. Brick wall. So how do we... Push it the other way. All right. Submerged ruins, extra one. Flag is death. Okay, so I should be able to walk on these crabs, right? Yep. Can't touch that. We can push the rock. I did that wrong. See, I've messed that up because rock is crab and crab is death, so we're not going to be able to get through there. So we could do Rocky's Baba. Baba is you. Yeah, they're not moving anywhere, so... There's not really a lot we can do with that top right hand corner though, is there? See, I can't change any of this though, that's the problem. So I have to push that one across. I think I kind of had the right idea. There we go. Yeah. Sunken Temple. Jelly is push, flag is death. Okay, so sort of similar thing. Exactly the same thing we did before. I can't use rock anymore. Okay. So we have to push this across. Second. Very clever. I gotta use this somehow like this so I can push things across. I'll probably use the U to be the push. Yeah, you see, I can't now go down, can I? I think that's the right kind of idea, though. That's the sort of thing I want to do. How I do this, because Emperor's Kanoosh. What's going on, Eddie? How you doing, my man? You see, I had this before, and I just need to work out how I can push. That's what I thought would happen. I've got some on YouTube, Eddie. They're just unlisted at the moment because I've been a bit lazy. I've only got 2 episodes though at the minute. It's really tough. I'm having a really tough time with it. So yeah, I need to go back to it, which is probably why you're not seeing much either on Twitch or on my channel on YouTube. I can kind of like visualize some stuff in my head, but I can't put it then down onto actual how to do things. So nice. It may turn out to be one of those kind of spare time things. I'm not sure yet. How can I push this any further? Even if I was to do what I think I want to do, is just push using these blocks, I'm then not going to be able to put change Baba back into me, am I? So I don't know that that's really going to help. I think I'm on the right idea. I'm just not seeing. Just one little thing I'm not seeing, I feel. We have to do that, and we have to do that. There's nothing else we can do there. But then we can start to play around with this. You see, I really want to almost put it at the top. No, I didn't. Don't worry. It's So if I do Barbary's Rock, then I lose. Yeah. It's not what I want to do. Good question. Let's give me a sec. That's as much as I've got so far already. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's pretty much all I've got. Like I say, I've got some good ideas for like these ones, but that's pretty much all it is ideas. See, I need to do Rocky's Baba, right? No. I need to do Baba's Rock. No. Rock is you. There's one, I think, one of the ones that I'm stuck on is like you need to get like 3 blocks and get the key out as well. And I can get the key, I think. I think I got the key out, but then I struggled with the rock. But in my head, I'm saying to myself, well, if you got the key out, it should be the same sort of principle as to get the rock out as well. But yeah, my head's been fried recently. I've been in, oh shit. I've been in holiday mode for I don't know how long. Oh, excuse me. Right, okay. So, okay, here's what I'm thinking now. I think that might be it. Whew! Alright. No, it doesn't. Eddie, not in this one. Only if you've got something in sync does it destroy the object. Oh. Sorry, I'm suffering with some rib pains. Key is open. Okay. Key is open, key is push. Do I have anything on rock? So, we're going to want to do... rock is key. To turn that into there, and then we can get out, right? First, though, let's turn rock into push. Ah, good call. I never looked at it like that, but yeah, no, I could do rock is open. It's quite nice about this, isn't it? You don't have to use a key per se. Good shout, Eddie. Good shout, indeed. Area clear. All right. Novice locksmith is next. Okay. So what are we going to want here? I think we want to do key is push. Oh. Key is push. Wall is stop. Door is stop. Door is shut. So we can also turn. So once we get through this door. Ah, hold on. Yeah, I'm being dumb. Open. What do we do? The door is key. Maybe like I originally thought. I may have messed this up though. No, there we go. I can just walk through it because it's not got, for lack of a better term, any collision. Alright, locked in. Wall is stopped, jelly is stopped. Alright, so jelly's not going to kill us, at least. Okay. I can walk through the wall. Excuse me? Why is wall... Oh, wall is death. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. So, if wall is death, what if I turn wall is jelly? So now I need to turn something into a flag, right? So then I'm going to want to do... Flag is jelly. And flag is win. Right? Oh. Wasn't pushing the one I thought I was pushing. Oh, hold on. No, I need to stop thinking like this. I could just do... I think I need to do the flag. There is no flag, right? So I could just do... Do that. Jelly is win. I need to get out of this thought process that I need to like use the flag every time. Some of them are like real brain teasers and others you just seem to get quite easily. Two doors. Alright, we've got Kiki as me. Hedge and door is stop. Door is shut. Key is push and open. Okay, so I don't need to worry about them anymore. So how do I get the... did something like this. Okay. I think I know what I need to do. No? I thought maybe I could be the door and the key would open the door. I wonder if I could like push something the other side of the key. I wonder if I could do the key is the door is me. Kind of work. That would work. All right. That was a bit unexpected. Flag is flag, flag is push, jelly is win, flag is stop. Oh, okay. So we can't change who I am. I guess because they're two objects can't go together. Or two different objects. I guess it's negated because I've got the flag is flag. So I can't change the flag to anything else because it's... I guess the two rules conflict against each other maybe. Yeah, so flag is always flag. There's not a lot I can do about that, I don't think. May be able to do. Alright, buddy. No worries, my man. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Well, take it easy. So now what am I going to do? Can you do like it the other way around, I wonder? So I gotta keep the jelly, I can't... Yeah, I can't do that. Actually, yes, I can. Man, that was a massive overthought, wasn't it? Jeez. Crab storage. Flag is pushed, Baba is open. Door is shut and stop. Baba is open. Okay, so hold on. So we do that. Okay, then we do crab crab is push. Oh, I've done that wrong. There we go, we negate it by doing Baba is Baba. There we go. Burglary. Alright, star is push, key is open, Baba is shut. Sorry, wall is stop. Door is stop. All right. So, can we do wall is open? Is that a thing we can do? Let's find out, shall we? See, we can't touch the key. Unless we do... That star is open. What about... Do like stars push pushes open. I think when it's lit, when it's in when the keywords are in blue, that means that they're not in effect, I think. Maybe do all is key. Key is wall. But then I don't have any way to... Could be on something though. So a wall is key. Then if we can get Kier's wall. Wall is no longer stop. So then we need star is win. Whew, all right. Alrighty then. We have completed the area. Water is sink. Achievement.get. Let's return to the map, shall we? All right, so we're all done on that area. Minute, we can't get past that lock. So we're on to Solitary Island. We may have a, sorry. Poem. Rose is red, violet is blue, flag is win, and Baba is you. Okay, so I kind of got to this is interesting. So I wonder if I need to do this. I think that's what I kind of need to do. Okay, so I can take this out. Maybe bring this down to here. Rose, flag is you. I just need to get rid of the flag, don't I? Okay. Oh, hold on. There we go. Excellent. Float. Barber is you, flag is win, wall is stop, rock is push. Excuse me, Baba is float. So how do I get rid of float on Baba? That's the question. So we can play with all of these. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Barbara is you and float. So we can get across here. Skull is deaf and float. Water is hot. Barbara is melt. Make the water float. Mm-hmm. So what can I do here? Alright, so I can't do that. Water is Babam. So, because I was water and I was hot, that basically lets me through there? Text is float. Building. So the rock is floating there this time. That's Baba left, that's the problem. How do we stop? How can I stop that? Is the question. Right, I got this. It's actually a lot simpler than I thought. Yeah, loads simpler than I thought. Jeez. Victory spring. Text is flow, water is sink, bubble is you, cog is push. Wonderful! Thanks for your host, my man. How are you doing? It all up. So I think I'm going to use these. Do water as win. Placardia water is ruined because water is also sink. Can't use Texas Wind though because I can't get onto there, can I? Alright, this might be an option. Water is text. So, let's... Oh, excuse me. Push it around here. Like we had it before. How do I get that out there? That's the big... There we go, water is text. But... I then don't have a way to do anything on there, do I? Can't imagine that a win is text was going to do anything for me. The other thing is, can I keep a cog? No. So you don't have the is, so we need to win. Yeah, this one's interesting. What if we get rid of throat? This is what I had before. And I can't move any of these, so... I'm a little bit unsure. As to what it is I need to do. Yeah, I'm at a bit of a loss here. We need to get Win out. See, I don't think using Coggy's Win would be right, because we still could be able to push it, right? So, to me, that wouldn't make sense. Did I try Babar's Win? Alrighty then. Wow. Alright guys, well, we've got over 2 hours. I think that's a pretty good place to call it a day. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. We'll be back tomorrow, I think, with some more Babar's You Will. Continue our way through the solitary islands. I don't know how many islands there are. I'm guessing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, plus a few locked ones maybe as well. So yeah, there's quite some time to go right here. But yeah, thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I appreciate the support. Until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.